The first feature we're going to talk about is split screen. To activate split screen, we just need to come over to the sidebar, open up, press the two rectangles near the bottom of the menu. From here, it'll open up our apps, and we can select what apps we want on which side. For this one, we're going to open up Firefox, throw it on the left side, and we're going to open up AMS on our right side. From here, we can interact with either side in any manner we want. I'm going to open up a picture here. We can also resize. We can swap them, or we can close one altogether and continue our lesson from there. The second feature we're going to look at is the freeze function. Freeze allows you to take whatever's happening on the board and freeze it in place so you can get a more detailed look at it. For example, if I'm playing a video, I can come to the side menu over here and press the snowflake. Snowflake freezes the board in place so we can take a look at it. One thing to note is if I'm playing a video with audio, the audio will continue to keep playing. So that's one good thing to take a note of. If we want to unfreeze the board, we come over and press one of the X's on the side and the video will continue playing. So just like your smart devices or your smartphone, the BenQ board allows you to see recently used applications. To access that, we just go to the side menu and press the icon that looks like two squares covering each other up. From there, we get this menu system where we can see our recent sources and our recently used apps. We can launch them from this menu or we can close them off if we don't want to see them more. If we want to close out all the applications because for security issues, we don't want to see what we've been doing, we can press clear all apps and it'll clear it all away.